Now, I didn't get the one with the Blu-ray DVD digital copy. So I didn't want that. And besides, I'm not a big fan of the packaging on that one. So yeah.